Thanks for making your workspace more comfortable with Fellows. Before we get started, take a look at your instruction sheet. It's also your drilling template, so keep it handy for assembly. First, let's make sure you have all the parts. Keyboard drawer, 2 sliders, 4 mounting brackets, 4 half-inch chrome self-tapping screws, 4 quarter-inch brass machine screws, 8 5-inch chrome self-tapping screws, and the drilling template. What you'll need: a Phillips screwdriver, a power drill, tape, and a 3/32 drill bit. Extend one slider and align to the side of the keyboard drawer. Fasten with 2 half-inch chrome self-tapping screws. Repeat with the second slider on the other side of the keyboard drawer. Fasten the first mounting bracket to the slider. Be sure the bracket is positioned with the 3 holes facing up, as shown. Use 2 quarter-inch machine screws to fasten. Attach the remaining 2 brackets to the other side of the drawer with the 2 remaining machine screws. The mounting brackets are adjustable to 3 different heights. To change the adjustment, remove the screw and nut already attached to the bracket. If you want the drawer to hang lower, reinsert the screw and nut to the lower hole. If you want the keyboard tray to hang higher, choose the higher hole. After installation, you can always make adjustments to the mounting brackets to get the best drawer position for your needs. Use the adjustment guide in the instruction sheet to select the best height. Use the drill template to know where to drill under your desktop. Lay the drill template flat on the underside of your desktop. Make sure the dotted line edge is flush with the edge of your desk. Use tape to fasten the drill template temporarily. Locate the 4 reference points on the template and drill 4 holes there. Be sure not to drill through the top of the desk. Use the 4 longer chrome self-tapping screws to attach the drawer into the 4 drilled holes. Finally, adjust your keyboard stop to fit your keyboard. Your keyboard drawer is now ready to use.